Guys, welcome back to another tabletop tutorial. Here we start with red gore as the base color, and the first color is blood red. Now, this I had on my storm shield for my Terminator. You can apply this to any kind of power weapon. What you can see here is I'm drawing sort of heavy, thick stars. Now we move on to the second color, which is blazing orange. You start from the center of the star and move outwards. This can be any shape that you guys come up with. This is just what I came up with. Sunburst yellow now is the third color. Like I said, you start in the center, draw the paint out. It kind of blends it in a bit. And then lastly is the lightning, and that's just make sure you don't have a straight line here. And lightning or electrical sometimes double backs on itself, so it actually goes in reverse. So you can see that I branch it from point to point, and now you can start seeing the color in behind. Makes it look hotter. So right at the center points, I go thicker on the white. Now you see on the one on the right in the bottom is a little bit thicker, and that gives depth perception that the other one's farther away. Now it's hard to do on just a piece of paper, but that's what we're achieving. From now on, guys, this is there's three colors that I provide the tutorial for: reds, blues, and greens, and this is the blues. It's the same technique, just different colors. You might find that I'm using different shapes, but I'm just playing around with it. So enjoy the rest of the tutorial. I hope it helps somebody. Good luck with it too, guys, and also have fun. That's what this is all about. If you want to practice on paper first, go right ahead. Now this you're seeing on the paper is large scale. At the end of the video, you'll see the effect on the actual model. Now on the model, you can see the effect is the same, a lot smaller scale though. So on the paper it seems a lot larger, but that's just the tutorial part of showing the technique.
For the Emperor!